Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. So what's going to happen today? Well, this is the aftermath of our horde, right? So let's kind of take a quick peek around here. There'll be some corpses everywhere. Let's see how much damage they did. To tell you the truth, not too bad. It's not going to be too much to repair, and then we'll be able to upgrade the rest of this for the next horde, and hopefully we'll be able to put a third set of spikes all the way around, and then maybe we'll just add more spikes in general all the way around, because you know they're going to use them all up anyways. So the plan today, since it's after the horde day, I want to go up into here, and I want to start kind of going to the hub city, right? So let's just go to the corner here, and we're going to explore around the hub city a little bit. We're going to use up the rest of this blunderbuss ammo, and then I think we'll just hold off on the blunderbuss stuff, because it's a pretty crappy weapon. I'll just wait for the shotgun stuff, so that will be a little bit more important. Do have some building blocks with me. We'll take the claw hammer with me in case we need to upgrade. Just the basic stuff. We got a lot of crossbow bolts. That will be our weapon of choice. And I do have some shots with this thing in case it gets a little bit hairy for the bigger zombies, right? And so yeah, so I'll meet you down over at the hub city then. Stag ran away. Don't worry, buddy. We'll get you. Hello, Chicky. Bye-bye. Ooh, that was a good one. That had some food on it. Hello. Ooh. So if you're wondering why there's zombies everywhere now, it's probably because it's been a while since I've been in this direction. And so, yeah. We're nearing our approach on the hub city. This road will line us up with it. Okay. Do you want to loot some of this stuff? Because so that way we don't have to later. Oh, we should loot this. We hear zombies. Yeah, there's going to be a bunch of zombies to take care of. So first things first, we need to run the perimeter of this thing. And we'll have... Come on! Ah, oh, missed. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Let's use the blunderbuss, maybe. Maybe that will help with the dogs. So I just want to run the perimeter. There's some zombies. Hello, zombies. I also want to see how big this is. We're going to kind of keep an eye out for anything interesting like these things. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's going to be kind of hairy here, I think. We're going to have to take care of them at some point. Looks like there's trees all around here for wood. We're going to have to bring our own trees, though, because I don't think there's any plantable trees here, and I'm gonna get a little bit of lag. We're gonna kind of look for a building like this. Is this working stiffs or is this crackable? Crackable is all right. Oh man, I'm gonna switch. There we go. That wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad. I know we can cut him up for hides, but whatever. So this is probably a poppin' pills. Okay, so there's a crack-a-book. So it's save waypoint. What do we want to save it as? Crack-a-book. And then there's poppin' pills. Let's see here. Oh, there's some paper. There is... Whoa. I can... Yeah, no, I'm bleeding. Woo! Okay, and then we have some pills we can use. Scrap that one. Oh man, scary. There's a cop. There's another popping pills next to. Oh boy. Wow, okay. So let's keep going. See how quick we can be here. Popping pills. Cool. That's definitely Oh man, tricky. I think there's extra zombies there because of the point of interest, right? There's another dog. Oh, come on. Come on, there we go. It's a third doggy. What happens if you keep running? Come on, doggy. Come on. Yeah, he got me first. That's okay, though. At least we're using up pills. Man. I forgot how hard the hub city was on your own. Is that a cop? That is... looks like a cop, hey? Yeah. Hoorah, hoorah. Oh man. Hello, Chicky. So I don't think there is anything more that we saw yet. Oh boy, this is interesting. I thought I was gonna cut away for a bit, but no, we're not looting anything. I'm just running. Just running. Because it's just getting tricky. Maybe we'll loot this. Oh, that's a... Dang it, I want to kind of go through my inventory. We've got tons of shit. I'm trying not to swear as much anymore, but I just did. So, oh well. Where are these dogs coming from, man? There we go. Wow. Oh, I lag. A lag. Why am I getting lag? Okay, we got a bunch of zombies. What's this? Okay, that's just... lag. I'm getting lag here. Lag spikes. It's just too much stuff. There's a dog there. Come on. Ooh, boy. This is a big hub city. There's probably more stuff inside, so we're going to have to somehow methodically go through this. We might need a bike for this, so we might have to go after that crack-a-book. I wonder if we can kind of secure an area here somewhere. Yeah, this is a big place, man. I didn't realize, and there looks like there's some clay here. Okay, awesome. There's doggy again. Come on. There we go. There we go. That was alright. How's this happening here? Ooh, it's a little... That's cool. Oh, a wrench. Okay, so what do we need to drop here? To drop the sandwich. Let's see if we can make any blunderbuss ammo with the stone. I only have two paper, though, so that's okay. Man, is there any more paper in here? No, this nails. We'll keep that in there. One here. Oh, do we need this? No, we already have that. So that will give us... Do I have pipes? I don't think I have pipes in there anywhere. Okay, let's see here. Let's take care of this cheeky. This seems quiet over here. There we go. Let's see. What, do you have anything good for me? No. So there's some food that we can eat in here. That will... Oh, we're at 97% food, though, so we don't need to do anything. There's another spawn here. Anything interesting inside there? No, I don't see. There's an airdrop. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. That's pretty close. Pretty close, folks. I'm tempted, but I'm full. Right? Ooh. There's pills there. Anything behind me? Woo! Come on, I'm trying to get the distance. There we go. Because I don't have my FOV set to what I would like it to be set. Ah, I see ya. man. I hit the bee, but I don't think I killed him. Oh man, intense. If I don't talk too much, I apologize. Let's go this way for a bit, make sure there's a road on our map, so that way we see that. Excellent. A lot of trees here. There's some trees with leaves there, so that's good potential. Lots of rocks. So good. This is good. Let's go down this way. If there's any nurse zombies, we'll stop by, because yeah, they usually have good loot on them. Some interesting. There's nothing really interesting to take over, though. Maybe need to take over near that crackerbook, but is that really necessary, right? So over this area seems quieter. It'd almost be better to build a base or like right here, right in the hub city, because you shouldn't get really molested. There's no kind of like buildings which would have spawn points in them, right? Come on. Oh boy. So, nah, let's keep going. There seems to be a lot of zombies again. Yeah. Hub City is alright, actually. I thought it'd be a lot worse, but I think because we're just used to it, we're just used to the zombies. And plus, the zombies are on normal, right? So we're not getting an excessive amount of zombies. Yeah, but man, see, even on normal, the game kind of stutters and stuff. Woo! Sorry. I try to avoid the doggy. Woo. Oh man, it bugs me that I can't loot the zombies. But if we go far away enough from the zombies, then they should kind of stay there. And when we come back to that area, we should be able to loot them. That's a two-story building over there. Yeah, I just keep kind of scanning the city, because that's kind of what I'm doing. Just kind of getting an idea where everything is. This side definitely seems more tame. Man. Hunting rifle parts. We can take what we can. Let's see, do we have any stones? Let's pick up some stones here. Very easy, actually. See these rocks here? We'll just hit. Right, like that. That should give us some stones for some blunderbuss ammo. Use up all the paper. Let's kind of equip this thing again. Let's repair it too, maybe. Repair. Almost clicked on scrap. Yeah, I hear zombies. Where is it? It's pretty intense when they're all around you, right? So, let's go this way. I want to have it ready. There it is. Okay. In your face! Woo! Bang! Ah, see, it's so crappy. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to mark that airdrop, because I don't think I'll get to it today. Yeah, so I guess the best spot would be that crackerbook, or... Yeah, you're probably right there, or maybe the poppin' pills. Because they'll have a roof that goes upstairs and there will be something up there. And inside the city there might be some stuff, so we will have to explore that. But I think the crackerbook will be the place, because that's the best chance to get the motorbike schematics, right? So that's kind of why we're here in the hub city. Is because I kind of want those schematics. Let's put this in the trash pile, because I'm not sure if we are going to use it or not. Some trees over here. So there's lots of trees all around. We're going to have to bring our own trees to plant. Because, yeah, it's just the way it's going to be. Some bigger... Look at that, there's a bigger building there. Ooh, man, shot you in the face. I wonder if it'd be interesting to take over one of these places. Like this building, for example. Because it's higher... Oh, there's a dog. Ah, stupid. Fucking dog. There we go. Okay, I shouldn't pick that up. Dang it. Okay. Okay, that's a fat guy. This is for food. Man, this episode's intense. Good, I'm glad. Hopefully you all find it intense as well. And I forgot to mention, did you grab your drink or your tasty treats? So, man, this is so cool. Okay. So where are we going to camp? I guess that's kind of the next order of business here. We're back over here now. Yeah, we're back over here in this corner, so we're effectively all the way around now. So now we can actually do this. I'm going to eat this, and I'm going to do this. Oops. I thought I switched to it. Ah, come on, you stupid stuff. Scrap this. We don't need the bones. Come on. I want the animal hide. That's the only thing. The animal hide and maybe the fat. But the bones and the raw meat and stuff, that can... Okay. So we're going to take over that... Probably that crack-a-book place. That'd be the best... The best opportunity. So we're going to run over there here. Another dog? Come on. There we go. Oh, man. No, it's a cop there. Okay, let's see if we can... That's another dog. Oh, I thought it hit you. Come on. Oh, man. I'm taking a lot of hits, folks. Whew. Should we use the sniper rifle? Might as well. I'll probably use them on the Kyra go with a crack book. So we're going to make them spawn. We'll try and... Oh, there's another dog. Oh, it's just a corpse. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Okay. Now. Let's quickly run around here. Let's make them spawn. There should be a ladder back here. Right here. Okay, so let's not take that out. It looks like they attacked the building already. Shotgun skill went up, so we're gonna fight in this zone here. So hopefully we'll be okay. We'll have to kind of watch behind us. Come on, folks. Yeah. Woo. Come on. Woo, where are you going? Come on, folks. Oh, I missed. Oh, really? There we go. I kind of hit him in the shoulder. Ah, bad. There we go. Okay, we need to dump everything. Something here. Okay, cool, cool. Okay, I need to dump everything somewhere. Let's go right in here. Okay, let's just dump our crap. Oh, there's a shovel in there. Nice. Just dump our crap into here for now. Let's see the stuff we don't need. We got... Okay, cool. Now let's quickly loot. Might as well loot everything. Because that's your scavenging skill, right? So, and... Good, looks like we took care of the zombies. That's awesome. Let's get rid of this one. Okay, gonna run up here. This is where we're gonna hold out, I think, for the night. Okay, so we got here. Let's build. So we're gonna build back here, of course. Let's build a secure wood chest. Secure. storage chest. Let's craft three of these bad boys, and let's put them like this. Where's the middle? I guess it doesn't matter. Just needs to be roughly in the middle. One, two, and maybe three. And let's just dump a bunch of crap in here. Let's keep the wood on us. Let's see, let's just throw this extra stuff. We got two wrenches, extra wrench, the hammer we can throw in here, this pickaxe. Okay, cool, we got the jar of honey. Get rid of the poison. Okay, we're doing okay, we're doing okay. Okay, now it's just finding the stair here. Okay, so let's go into the crack a book. Oh, come on. This is so annoying. Where is my pickaxe? Oh, did I have my four? Oh, shoot. We need to find wood. Okay, there's lots to do, lots to do. Yeah, I put it in here for whatever reason. That's what I wanted to do. Come on, B. Come on. Oh, I hit it? Wow. Unless it bled to death. What I need is the honey, right? Because that honey is basically your antibiotics. So we're going to go... Oh, crap. Hopefully my athletics save me there. I wonder if it does that. But, okay. So first things first. We need to collect some wood because we're gonna need a lot of it, and then we're gonna have to go inside that cracker book, man. We need to find some goodies in there. I don't like this part of the door, the place. It almost makes me want to just kind of do this. Just cover it up, basically. Just smash out the windows. Alright. Let's kind of be a little more clandestine here. MacGyver's book. We already know that one. Okay, so let's see what we have. Paper. Come on. Give me something good. Nope. MacGyver's book again. Come on. Now, I could read it for the skill. I don't have... do I have my helmet on? Oh, no, I don't. Let's do this. There we go. Now, that crossbow schematic. But we already know it, so we're going to scrap it. Ah, it sucks, man. That sucks. Let's see what else do we have in here. We've got leather. A leather galore. This will help. Awesome. Okay, let's quickly harvest this. Man. What a day, folks. What a day. Hopefully I'm not talking nonsense, I'm just blabbing my mouth off, because I didn't really have a focus with this episode, so this has been the focus, basically to come here, try and loot this place, and maybe get the motorcycle book. Oh, come on. Come on, folks. Be good to me. Be good to me. Some more leather. Okay. Sucks. We're halfway through this place. Come on. Oh, nothing. Don't be stingy. Look at that. It's brutal. Reason I'm crouched is just for any zombies outside. So, that's why. It looks like a hammer schematic. But we already have some of this stuff, I think. Enforcer Magnum. Oh, Magnum. Finally. Nice. We have this one. I think we have this one, and I think we have that one. Okay. Oh, looks like something we might not have, maybe. Or we might, that's just leather gloves. Yeah, we do. Okay. Dang it. Last kind of aisle here. You'd think there'd be a lot more books in here, but... There's some leather boots. Come on, don't give me that stuff. Do I need this even? Yeah, we do. Okay, cool. That's okay, getting new recipes that we need. That's some cool with that. Come on. Ooh, chest piece, but it's leather. So we already know that one. Oh man, oh, come on, give me the motorcycle. Iron helmet schematic. That's funny. Really? Is there any food in here? Any water? Because. Let's see here. Okay. Well, it looks like some lead. Okay, so. Sheesh! Guess that's it. Look at that. Might be some more crates in the back. I know there's stuff in here. Oh, some blood bags. We could eat those, I guess. Some more stuff in here. Come on. Ah, just a piece of poop. Too bad you can't use that for fertilizer. Guess not yet. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll drop the turds. We'll have to go back upstairs and drop off stuff. Yeah, look at this. Look at that. Cool. So let's grab this. Let's grab that. Do I have stone? I do. Can I make... Let's make a blunderbuss ammo. So that way we free up a slot, right? Yeah, we're going to come back inside here anyways. So let's check this out here. This is the back door place, right? There's usually some boxes here. Oh, where's the safe? I thought there was a safe. Oh, you know, yeah. We got some corn seeds. Cool. So that means we can grow stuff. Glass. This needs a pickaxe. So let's do this. Okay, one shot. Kill. Right here. This is what we have. The wall safe. So let's see if there's something interesting in here. Then we'll run outside. We'll secure up the outside, make sure we have a little place that we can run into, and hopefully the zombies don't tear up this place too badly at night. So yeah, ooh. Okay, so just some magnet parts. Anything in the desk? Just some scrapping. Aviator goggles, muzzle, scrap those. Okay, let's break through. It's so dark now. Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay. Let's grab some... Oh, man. Let's drop off stuff, grab a bunch of wood, and then we'll hide inside. Those pile of dirts they're all around, that's what we're going to use for growing in, I think. This might be a good spot to build a temporary base. Even almost a forge. All that fun stuff. So, I don't know, let's just dump a bunch of random stuff in here. We don't need this. Okay, let's just throw stuff in here. Yeah, let's throw the honey in there. Let's keep the axe with us. Okay, let's throw that in there as well. Bottle of murky water. Okay, cool. Cool beans. This is working out quite nicely. I like this. I like the days after the horde night. Because usually it's relatively quieter. You're able to kind of do this kind of stuff. So let's grab this tree. Oh man, this is exciting. Okay, folks, so there you go. So all I'm going to do here is I'm going to do the usual. I'm going to build a base. I'm going to kind of get settled in for the night. And I will probably meet you all on the other end of this. Looks like we're doing okay here. Looks like all the zombies are taken care of, I think. So I'm just kind of grabbing lots of wood here. Because this is kind of, I think, what's going to happen here. We're going to need all this wood. Car here. Okay, wow, how much wood did I collect? I collected a little bit. Maybe I can collect some stone, maybe even. Let's see here. Grab our pick. Should be some. So there's these things that we can smash up. Right. Let's see, here we go. Oh, there we go. There's that shovel. So let's actually put this shovel on. Need to dig up this part here. Ah, it's a crappy shovel. But it'll do for out here. You know, it's not one shot as it should be. We'll need to put spikes all around this building. We will need to kind of put some form of basic defenses because it needs it, right? That's just the way it is. Man, okay, and so yeah, so other than this, folks, thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this kind of Hub City episode, and yeah, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
I just found a room that has nothing in it other than an air conditioning unit.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
To the east.
Take that. I don't need that.
I'm going to put some boots in the car. You can scrap to leather as well.
Okay.
If anyone has like cowboy hats or boots, Sharlenwar can scrap those to leather.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. You can grab those boots and I threw down on the
what
ground.
What about
cancer,
football?
Or did
helmets?
I pick them back up?
They turn into scrap iron. Iron.
The boots?
The helmet.
Some boots.
Oh, the helmet. They turn to scrap iron.
The boots turn into leather, I think.
Yeah. All
right. I found a gun
safe
here.
Well, that didn't help me. I'm like just as full as I was before. Jeez.
What's the best thing to open a gun safe with? Is it a pickaxe?
Later,
steel,
suckers.
Steel pickaxe, yeah.
All right. Because I just found one, and I'm not going to try
later,
it.
Later, suckers, what?
Fire axe.
I shared that waypoint for top so he knows where the base is.
Okay.
Well, found some good stuff.
So what's the plan
now? Anyways?
We still got more of the city to look
city
at, right?
Is,
but if we're getting full, we might need to just cycle back.
A good person.
Your inventory is basically empty.
Yeah, base
is there more stuff
shared,
in the car?
So.
Hello?
Hey, Evil?
Yes?
Do you have a steel
pickaxe?
Hello?
Yes.
You want to come
I hear
where I'm
screaming
at?
Screaming zombie, I think.
I don't think she probably won't have room to grab what's.
Well, because I have the inventory, so I can just take the pickaxe and get it.
Who has who's got scrap iron?
I'm
gonna throw some in the.
Yeah, I think we all do.
Okay, well, I threw some in the car.
Coming.
Yeah.
This is one
do
piece.
You hear her screaming all right, now?
I'll take it.
I don't hear anybody.
No,
I don't hear shit.
Could be ambient sounds.
But where
my,
I'm, all, I'm also
my
pretty
inventory's
high up
clean,
where
pretty
I'm at.
Much. I'm.
I know, I see you up there.
That's why I'm full. You've been cleaning your inventory. And crap.
He's got a clean bill.
Hey, if you want to throw some stuff in that car for me to take, I'd be happy to. I just.
No, it's fine.
Number of zombies down here.
The apartment across the street looks good, too.
Yeah,
like I still
better,
have one
better.
Row of unused inventory.
I have a little bit of room, too.
I can start scrapping
all right.
Some of the
so
stuff.
Where do you guys leave off so I don't go in the building you guys already were in?
Alright, there's a spider zombie down there. I see your headlamp.
I told you there was someone down there.
I don't think they went into this one. I think they went a different direction.
Has anyone down this building?
Oh, did I go too far?
No, you're right there. You're on the same level.
I don't think anyone did this building yet.
Looks like Lance is going to do
behind
it.
You.
So.
I'll do this building, yeah.
All right.
Do it.
Hello? Right behind you.
Where am I going?
Over here. This is where the gun safe is. The big one, too.
I got a black cowboy hat. Yeehaw.
I'll watch it. Because I hear
Sharlenwar can scrap that.
Yeah.
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 Well, I mean, I can always do it if
don't
you don't
need
want
it.
I just don't have the tool.
Okay.
Actually,
scrap what?
Me hitting my axe on it
cowboy
at the same
hat
time, huh?
Probably.
Yeah, I can scrap
it'll
it.
It'll just be slower than the pickaxe.
Oh, shoot, poor lens cap.
Yeah.
Pickaxe.
Boy.
I'm undetected, I'm cool.
Oh,
I just need to get steel tools when we get back.
That's a steel pickaxe.
Yeah,
I do not have one.
Remember when at the base I said there's a bunch of steel ingots for whoever doesn't have steel? Oh, there's a cop. There's a cop over here.
Yeah, I forgot about the pickaxe too.
Cop.
But...
You want to kill him?
Oh,
you're
going to spit
it
out.
Yeah.
I can search it.
Oh,
yeah.
There's
nothing in there,
him.
Great.
We'll just
waste
watch.
Of our time. It'll just some, like, handgun parts.
That's gonna be hard, though, because...
I'm shooting the cop.
Are we leaving this building now?
Yeah,
you wanna kill him, right?
I looted everywhere.
Yeah, I need
even
to kill
the
him
roof?
For this quest.
Yep.
Well, if
we should try the one next
him.
Door, though.
You gotta let Vance do it.
I shot at him at least once, though.
Okay.
Alright, I hear lots of zombirds, though.
Yeah.
You do?
I was gonna...
You gotta keep moving, kind of.
Watch out, don't die, dude.
Yeah, I'm just
when he spits, you gotta move, basically.
Okay.
I'm making an exit out this way.
Exit stage.
You all the
oh,
way downstairs?
Yeah.
You
I just
want to,
like, run
oh,
out.
Oh, come on, kill him.
Oh, he's running.
Now when he blows up, does that
running.
Count?
No.
Oh,
no.
I'm just going out the same way I went in.
No, when he's running,
oh,
you gotta shoot him in the head.
Those are gonna be tough to kill.
Alright, I'm just gonna run away.
Does anybody have, like, med kits or something?
Oh,
I got some
lots of zombies this way, too.
Yeah, I got a med kit.
Well, I want to keep looting these apartments.
Save that for emergencies.
Yeah, I'm...
There's a bee. There's a bee.
Or too far.
Oh, is that a horde?
Oh my god.
Cool.
Get honey.
Get the bee.
Kill the bee.
Oh my
kill
goodness.
The bee for
there's
honey.
Zombies coming too.
Give me your honey.
I'm a spider.
Bee.
Oh shoot.
I can help you take care of some of the zombies. I'll leave the spider for you, I guess, because that's what you want, right?
I gotta kill the spider still.
Yeah. He's gotta kill me.
Oh shit!
What happened?
Lens cap died.
The bee here. Just all of a sudden appeared out of nowhere.
Who has a hunting knife? Whoever has a hunting knife can get the honey out of that bee.
There you go.
I'm in the building right next to the
one.
Okay, I went to the following one. Like nothing, I'm done.
Oh, hey!
Oh, whoa, what the hell's going on here?
I might start going back.
Where'd
to
she
base
come from?
Yeah, she was right behind you, dude. She almost came up and tapped you on the shoulder. She was trying to count some coup.
I was trying to get this guy.
Whoa, wait a minute. I didn't spawn in my bed?
No.
Did you make a bed? Did you
put
a bed down?
Did she not put a dead bed down?
Yeah, I definitely did.
Oh, there's a doggy there.
Hey, Caveman Boss, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Everyone say hi to Gaming Boss.
Hi, Gaming Boss.
Hey.
He's the boss of gaming.
Hello.
He is the boss of gaming. Well, he's here to tell us what's up.
So are you coming back
he's
for your corpse here?
Like, you guys gotta do more gaming.
I'm gonna
like
go back to
the
base.
Base.
Yeah. My inventory's pretty full, and there's zombies here. It's not even worth it right now with it getting close to being night.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, it's not that close, but yeah.
Alright, we're good.
So
back to base.
Are you gonna pick up your corpse lens, or do you want me to see if I can... I don't
know.
Didn't he say you grab...
What?
Can you try and grab
there's
it?
A fire
I'm not
dude
anywhere
and
close
a dog
by.
Chasing me, and I'm almost out.
Okay, well, let's run back.
I can't fit anything.
Okay, well, I picked up what I could, so there's...
Oh!
Oh, no, really?
Bleeding.
All right.
Oh, you're bleeding.
God, I had a beer on me.
That surprised me.
Okay,
beer
there's zombies
my
coming.
Life there.
Yeah, you always gotta watch out for
you're
that.
Way ahead of me, actually.
Well, most there's, like, a
so should
bunch
I stay here or run back? What's
I'm
going on?
Behind.
Wait, actually, you're going the wrong way.
Yeah, probably just run back. Everyone's dying now, so...
Yeah, just run back.
Oh, it's unlocked,
I
whatever.
I was trying to just run away from all the scary things ever.
Oh, no, you're up here. Still.
Punching a rat.
Yeah.
Okay. Not expecting that to happen.
I heard people dying, so I said, I'll go away.
I'll go where it's safe. Back.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
What's that noise? Like some snake or something?
Your impending death.
Oh! I don't know.
Oh, that might have been my cigarette.
Your cigarette.
You're smoking too?
Yeah, yeah, keep
like
it classy.
Like a chimney.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just found this flashlight. Awesome.
Nice. Finally.
Nice.
You used to find them all the time, and now they're hard to find.
That's the first one I've found, actually.
Yeah.
Alright. Everything stopped chasing me. I can finally look at my map. Where were they even running to? Okay, I ran the wrong way. There we go. Well, it was pretty scary, man. It was like two dogs, a fire dude, oh, hey, there's another person. And like a fat guy. And I was like, this is not a good scene.
That was like a great time.
Oh, shoot, that scared me.
A fire dude and a fat guy?
Oh, yeah. I'm looking at the stream replay right now, and I definitely was bleeding out, and I didn't realize it.
Aww.
Yeah, that sucks.
You got great bandages.
They gotta make that more obvious, because it's really easy to not see that.
Yeah, and they need to, like, the screen to change or something, or just still looks like
you're
bleeding. Yeah, make the screen, like, glow red or something. Yeah.
Exactly, or slowly have the blood show up more and more on your screen until eventually you're dead, right? So.
Yeah.
That's just classic right there. That's like Nandis PC gaming.
What's your next choice of video to overanalyze?
French lyric.
I'm working on two right now.
Nice.
One is called Bizarre Earthquake, and it was made by a Turkish guy who, bless his heart, doesn't know how to program the game very well.
Is it the same Turkish guy that did that other game? Really?
No, it's a different Turkish guy. There's multiple Turkish guys making adventure games.
Dude, that's so cool.
My favorite one so far, I think, has been the Detective One. What was it called? By the French dude, I think?
Dark Years?
Maybe. It was
Is
like,
it a 3D it was, one?
Yeah, it was in 3D, but yep, it was so crappy, years. Like, you could drive through buildings and stuff in the car.
Yeah, that's Dark Years.
One of the favorite games that I watched you play was The Seven Virgins.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I found
that
a machete
was an amazing
lamb
experience. It definitely did not go the way I expected it.
And the guys who made that game were actually like, it's intentional that it's supposed to be that kind of bad and campy.
I get it, and I love it as a result. Like, if you're gonna make something that should look bad,
fun mother headlight
go all the way.
Yes, and it's
well,
fun.
Like this game, hew, hew, hew.
Yeah.
We got enough headlights now, I think.
Shots fired.
Oh yeah, for like six or seven bikes? Really? Wow.
Well, isn't Telltale
well, it runs it
involved?
Okay, you know, but, you know, that low graphics and shit.
Telltale?
Yeah. Aren't they involved with this game now in some capacity?
Yeah, they published it. They're going to take it to console.
For the console portion, yeah.
So that means there's going to be, like, QET events now.
Yeah, you don't actually get to play it. You just kind of watch it happen. And
you just press E until you build that creeper, right?
Yep, and then some animal or person you're attached to will die heroically, and you're supposed to be sad and cry. It's a Telltale formula. You know someone going to die who you're attached to at some point.
Oops. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the base now. I'm pretty full.
Okay, cool. So am I. I'm waiting for you.
I just looted this apartment building.
Should I just dump everything off of the dump off chest?
Yeah.
Or grass.
Oh, hey guys. There's peoples here.
Peoples?
Yeah. Why can't I go up this ladder?
Right.
That hunting knife book, it's in the dump off chest.
Okay,
nice.
Yeah.
Wants it first.
Yeah, I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna make a bunch of hunting knives.
Yay, I can upgrade my bone ship finally. Woohoo!
Yay!
I found a bunch of good stuff actually.
Yeah.
I didn't really pay attention.
Putting stuff right there.
You have. You found amazing stuff.
Yeah. We've got
from
a bunch
on,
of gun parts.
From now
too.
On, we only have a guy who'll do all the looting.
Yeah,
we'll just run behind him. He'll like drop stuff off that we'll pick up.
And he doesn't even have like your quality Joe or nothing like that. So
nope.
Yeah,
I'm just a quality guy naturally.
Mm-hmm. He's classy.
It's that name.
Okay. I just realized my Steam name's not my other alias. That's actually kind of fun.
Yeah.
Mine's not either.
I'm not gonna change it. I really like my
name.
Oh
wow, there's like
Steam.
Two bees.
I get
two
my
wasps.
Both.
Or hornets, or vespines. There we go. Call
Hi,
vespines.
Cameron Jones.
Someone.
Eric Burke wants us to spell my name on our base somewhere.
Oh yeah, with the letters.
Yeah, with the letters.
I don't know if I want his name on our base.
I know.
Make your own base.
Hey, I'm just passing along. I'm not representing any opinions. I'm just passing along what's in chat.
Too bad we didn't settle in the snow. It'd be easy to spell it then.
Oh, I know. Just start peeing.
Do I get better stuff if I build things in
make
the
snow angels?
No, that's just for mass like, quantity of stuff, so that way you don't have to craft it in your. So it doesn't kind of bung up your crafting queue.
Alright. I was wondering, because.
If you want, Chase, you can put it on the. Put your name up on the iron bars on the side, right?
Just throw it
next to those.
Hmm. Oh, what?
If that'll make us
happy. Make what happy?
Steel.
Put your name on the base, that'll make your viewer happy.
Along the side of the bars?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it back in the chest.
I don't know how to craft letters. Let's look into this here.
I wasn't
paying
attention.
Look into experiment.
Like,
you just need
metal sign. If you type in letter, it'll call up metal sign. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's different, you know, like A, B, C, D, you know, the whole alphabet.
A lot even of scrap metal to go into these letters, though.
Yeah.
How much per?
More than I want to spend. It's 3 per?
Well, that's not too bad.
Well, that's not much.
No, and then you can scrap it down or melt it, but I mean, it's not awful. Alright.
Well, I'm making stuff in the workbench like a real man.
See, that's a really cool feature they added, you know, those letters, right? Because that was really lacking with that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. It allows for, like, fun stuff on multiplayer.
Wrap down
fun stuff to happen.
Yeah, you can write, like, stuff. Names that are dirty.
I hate fun stuff.
You create a big, huge wall with spikes and say, you go away or piss off, right? Like in some games, right?
Yeah, you can also say something rude like penis breath.
Your mom's.
That'll really intimidate your foes.
It's true, actually.
They'll be like, whoa, my breath does not smell like that. I'm staying away from this guy.
Okay. And then they'll start cupping their hand and breathing into it, like,
I'm gonna just throw this stuff into here. Oh, and I found
looks
a spike.
Like Top Force needs some armor. You don't have any armor, Top Force.
Alright.
So, what I'm doing right now.
I just
clothing.
Gorged myself, yeah. So I'm back to 100 on health again.
I'm lagging out.
Don't say that.
Yeah.
There we go. Perfect. He's okay.
Lagging out.
No, I was in the box here, so.
Oh crap! I have no bolts.
Seriously, like it? Nothing is happening. I can't move. It's frozen.
Well, there's a bunch of steel arrowheads in the forge down here. All
right.
Oh, nice. Can't even.
And then there's wood in the chest down there.
Okay.
Dang.
Dang it.
The language.
Oh wait, something happened.
It could be the lighting. If you're inside, I've had that problem.
Okay, it started working again. That was ridiculous.
You might want to put down some of your stuff.
Thank God for that.
Yeah, I'm almost back to the base. Oh, it started again. Okay, I'm trying to get back to the base so I can drop off everything I have.
There's someone outside being
Where are some feathers at?
Oh, Jace, can I get you to move your bedroll? I want to make chest.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh. I hear a lot of zombie action.
Yeah, there's spikes.
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, I gotta open the door.
I'm back. I'm really, really back.
I found a machete while I was dead.
While you were dead?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, my eye's improving, actually.
You found a what?
Yeah, it is.
A machete.
Yeah.
That's like the best latest weapon in the game.
It used to be like 85-90% blind, and now I would say that I'm like 50% blind.
Awesome.
So it's
Yeah.
So, okay, so, and do you know
Thanks for asking, Cameron Jones.
What happened, and so now you know how to prevent it?
It seems to be that there might be a burst vessel in my eyeball that just shot out a little cloud of blood that's slowly clearing up. I have to see through it in the meantime.
Wow.
Oh, that's what the story goes on the stream.
That's the story.
We all know.
I'm not a doctor, and I haven't been to the doctor. It's the hospital.
I'm just saying, we all know
what happened.
We're not
Canada and don't have socialized medicine here.
Jace was at a glory hole.
And he looked.
Gotta watch that big guy. You gotta watch those bums.
I mean, I'm sorry.
Look, all I'm saying is that when I went to that bathroom stall, there was a weird rusty hole in the side, and I had to crouch down because there was something written really small, and I was trying to read it, and it had an arrow pointing in, and I peeked my eye in, and something fleshy poked me in the eye, and I haven't been able to see since.
Yeah. And I mean, it's like he knew.
Guy,
what?
How do you know I was there?
Well, I heard about the senator that got caught up in the scandal.
Oh, the one.
Sure.
Oh, that's hilarious.
There we go. All right, we got a new sign. It's on the side of the building. You're gonna like it.
Awesome.
It's a lot shorter than Jason. She didn't want to waste a bunch of metal. But it's on the front side of the building.
Oh, you already did.
Well,
come look at it.
Near the roof.
Wait,
I'll be
where?
Right back.
Does it actually fit the whole thing? Oh. Really?
The front was the side that the entrance is on.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, come on.
I found it. That's perfect.
Oh, man.
I wish you could see it better.
Well, I guess if it was on a better surface instead of that kind of...
You know, this is a classic
roof. That roof,
here,
right? Then it'd be better.
It looks great from below, though.
It's like, not very contrasty.
Like on concrete blocks, it would be...
That's
what makes it really nice.
From down below
it's
just, against
it's
the
It's sort
sky.
Of secret. It's like a bar. Like we're like a dive bar. You know? You don't really know the name of the bar, except if you like hang out there often and know where it's like written.
Oh yeah, you just call it the bar.
Yeah. I guess Evil has a job now, so.
I got a job. What are you talking about?
Hold on, I think I'm already not wearing a shirt. Oh my game.
I'm gonna show mine. Yeah, take it all off. Oh yeah.
Oh my goodness, folks. Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dance for you, Sharlenwar.
I am too, Sharlenwar. Just in case you like.
Oh, do I have any? No, I don't have any of those Duke's coins. That's funny.
Okay, know your man nipples.
I'll come do a dance for your stream too.
Good times. I was dancing too. Yeah, a little pirouette, spin.
Pirouette.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So I've been really wanting to watch Purple Rain drunk with a group of friends.
I just watched it the other
day.
That guy's still.
Were you drunk and enjoying it?
You people are still watching
drunk.
That stuff?
Lots of. It makes no damn sense, and there's plenty of sex. Like, it all feels like it happens in like a span of a week. You're like, man, what a fucking.
Can you believe that he was a Jehovah's Witness?
Yes.
Sure. I mean, I could believe it, but I mean, he just has so much sex in his content, in his music, and everything. He's okay with sex, I guess. It's procreation.
That sells.
Was okay with sex. Bum bum. What, too soon?
What's it?
I'm still grieving for David Bowie.
David Bowie.
Did you know he had 3 movies total? Who? One of them, like the second one, which was the sequel to Purple Rain, was Graffiti Bridge.
Well, he was in Labyrinth as well. That was another one.
No, and no, that was David Bowie. I'm talking about Prince still.
Oh, Prince. Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm. David Bowie was in a lot of stuff.
David Bowie's son is also a great director, if you haven't heard.
I hadn't heard. What's he directed?
The Moon, which is like probably most notable work. Or Moon.
A documentary? Mm-hmm. Or a movie?
I heard it later. It's a really good movie.
Cinema film.
Yeah. It's like about a guy, he's on the moon and he's doing some mining operation. It's a type of sci-fi I like that's very cerebral and slow-paced.
Is it just like called the Moon or something? Or
yeah, it's called Moon, and it's just about a dude who's like a lone miner on the moon, and he's about to go home.
And then
Christian Bale,
he finds out he's a clone.
Yep. And he's never gonna go home.
He's been there hundreds of years. So. Yep. And he's surrounded by mirrors, and he keeps pulling his pants down and like bending over in front of the mirrors. Right? Is that the plot of that Moon movie?
No, that was how you got your eye hurt, Jace.
I was jerking off Stellfish. Sorry.
Hey, one of you guys who can make decent tools, will you make me an axe and a pickaxe?
Well, there's steel ingots. You can make them yourself, but everyone should have pretty much the same skill for tools.
Yeah.
Okay.
Plus, it's good to level that up yourself.
Yeah, you want to do that. So, in that first chest with the hammer,
I
should be
bunch
of steel ingots. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna make.
I didn't find any of the crossbow.
I'm making some hunting knives here.
Stuff. Like I don't. Where's the heads at?
Neat.
Forge, probably.
Oh,
forge.
That's out. Yeah, I wasn't
or
thinking.
What?
Because they haven't been taken out yet.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Whoever can repair wrenches, can they do that?
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, okay. Sharlenwar.
I'm putting my wrench in the bottom corner of the drop-off chest.
Okay. I thought you said britches, like the pants.
Wrenches.
Look at my breeches.
I was like, that's a little southern of you.
You might be able to make a better one. I know you should maybe try
I'll probably just wore, yeah, wearing, yeah, I'll probably just make better ones.
Too.
And where are the feathers at?
What do I need to make them? I think I need
forge iron. My hunting knives are like 318 quality. So.
Maybe 24 forge iron.
Well. Where are feathers at?
Wait, you guys looking for forge steel?
Birds
in the ammo box, maybe?
No, they're all gone, it looks like. Unless I'm missing them.
I'll give you mine. But you have to share.
Well, I'm just going to make a bunch of bolts for everyone.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I need some bolts, but I don't...
Do I need to make more steel arrowheads? Is that what you guys are saying?
Did you poop them out?
Not yet. I'm putting them in the chest.
I think there are arrowheads still.
I'm pooping.
Could be wrong.
I took all the ones out of the chest.
Okay, so hunting knives are going into the weapons chest. For anyone who wants them.
Are they called bolts?
What's all this crap in here, man? Like, Jesus,
right? Yeah, I haven't organized all that
who's
yet.
Who's putting bowls in here? Bowls don't belong in here.
What's on the fire arrows?
Who's even making bows?
I don't know. Some loser. I don't know.
That's my bow from a while now, and I finally upgraded to a crossbow.
So there's five hunting knives up there now.
Alright. Well, I just pooped out what I had left of the arrowheads and the supply.
And I'll put the extra wrenches up there. Don't worry.
He pooped.
No, put them in a different box. They're not weapons.
Oh, put them in the tool box, I guess. Yeah, whichever that is.
The first one, the hammer.
Booger it.
Gotcha.
Ooh. Well, there's a duster if anyone wants to look cool in the chest.
I want to look cool.
Oh, that's leather.
It'll actually heat you up.
Yeah.
I don't want to look that cool.
Same, we could reenact Mad Max.
I can break that down into extra leather if we need it.
Yeah.
Actually, we all look like raiders out of Fallout right now.
Vault dwellers are around here. They'd shoot us on sight without even asking.
Oh, crap. I totally forgot there's experience points in this game.
Toolbox. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. I did too. I'm level 4.
There's a bunch of noise all of a sudden. I'm like, what the hell is that? Oh!
I'm putting the extra wrenches into... I've made three so far. I have to make three more.
Guess what, guys?
But they're in this box now. On the right here, far right, the supply box. With the hammer on it.
I'm just going to dump all my stuff into the Quality Joe for now, because,
If you can.
Because that seems quality. Oh, I have
It seems like a good
thing
to have, period.
Because your scavenging has to be up quite high, right? So I wouldn't waste it on stuff that just increases.
Well, the first level is easy enough to get. And it's worth it.
Hmm.
There we go.
I mean, my scavenging is already OP, so now it's like nerf me, please.
Yeah.
Now it's super OP.
Yeah.
Did you just say nerf me, please?
Yeah, nerf me.
Nerf me.
Nerf I like games, he's too OP.
Pickaxe,
he's only died once and killed two zombies. That's like 50% right there. You're passing grade.
Okay, there we go. Make some more wrenches here, and everyone will have a wrench.
I got the flashlight on the gun now.
Oh my god. It's like Doom. Hot.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, too bad I can't see the gun.
You can't see it?
No, well, not on my screen, but you can.
Who has it?
I did. Down here.
I was like, I don't see anybody's anything.
I have the case of the invisible weapon on my screen.
Oh, yeah, your weapon, it's invisible to me.
But yet with some characters, Jace, it's no problem. I like games, I see it there.
Whoa!
I felt invisible.
Oh my god.
This one's better,
Now there's a hole in this
one. Does it get broken? No. Oh, whose bed got broken?
I picked my bed up so I could finish again because I didn't go on in a bed last time.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, I was nervous there. I was like, someone's gonna be screwed now.
I was already screwed, I'm cool.
It's not my problem because,
you guys are all.
I don't plan on dying for the rest of the game.
Yeah. First world problems.
Hashtag.
Just saying, I got a level 16 fire axe now, so...
There's people in Venezuela eating dogs and cats because they don't have any food. Come on.
No, they're eating them because they're delicious.
Well, that too, but...
Yeah. Giving dog food is delicious!
There you go, so I put all the extra wrenches in here.
Not dog food, dog.
Lens, are you pooping?
Oh.
Pooping dog?
Actual dog.
Lens?
I mean, I've eaten horse before, I like
that. Lens? You pooping, Lens?
Apparently French like horse.
Pooping and
thing in the French. I'm not kidding you,
Yeah, Kayla tried
when
horse.
I grew up, we had horse a lot because apparently it was way cheaper than beef.
Oh, I'm floating above Lens now. At least on my screen.
Good to...
Am I standing on his head?
Do we have, 9mm ammo at all, or no?
I can make some.
Am I... or someone. Am I flying above Lens's head here in the corner?
You want to make some?
Yeah, I was thinking of taking a gun.
I'm making some,
Nope.
No, not that I
how
can
much
see.
You want me to make?
Okay.
100 bullets, at least?
Let me try it again.
100.
There we go.
Jesus. I'll make 200.
Okay, that'd be fine. As many as you can, but...
Why is this door shut?
A nice compliment, so that way I can
not
use
now.
It. And then, to make sure it gets a pistol is fixed.
Oh, I see. Oh, Jace has his own little bedroll in here.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, his own little area there. Just for him, right?
Smell it from a mile away.
It's where Jace I go when my anxiety gets
that's
bad.
His office,
you know, you guys
yeah.
stress me out, I have to go in there and cry. That's you guys say hurtful things, and it just hurts my feelings. I go
yeah,
in there.
His quiet room.
And I make a Michael Jordan face.
Yeah, it sounds like fear and urine down there.
My
well,
Jordan face is
going.
Down
there.
I don't know where you go. There's no toilet anymore.
There is.
I hate it.
I mean, even animals know to poop in the corner, Jace.
I still go to the bathroom from there.
I just go in whatever corner happens to be close.
Yeah, exactly.
Lens cap happens to be the one I use the most right now, though.
Oh my, I was reading.
Out of all the toilets in the wasteland.
Yes,
was that a walking
mine.
Dead?
Nope.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
wake up!
Thor, you shouldn't take any damage or nothing.
I went to the bathroom and I came back getting teabagged and shot with a gun.
You were in the bathroom. You were pinching off a loaf in the corner there. I was investigating. I was watching that.
There you go.
That was great. That's classy, by the way. I'm a classy person.
I had to turn down my game sounds. That almost like made me deaf.
I'll be proud of
you. I want a shotgun. That's fantastic.
No, that's a sniper rifle.
It's only really loud.
Oh, it was a sniper rifle?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. No,
I used a shotgun.
It definitely sounded like a shotgun.
You want me to make some more shotgun ammo? Although we got 250 here still.
Cool. Oh crap, I'm not following you, Jace. Just like on Twitter.
What? That's right, follow me on Twitter, Jace Machine Gaming.
Plug yourself.
Just Jace
and he has an Instagram, a Pinterest, a Patreon.
Like,
you know, subscribe.
I should get a Patreon. Just so I could have one.
Can you donate like a penny? Because that'd be amazing.
Well, you set up great. What levels of Patreon? So, like, dollar, whatever.
Oh, I always want to donate like a quarter to someone out of spite.
You can donate to my YouTube channel. I have that set up.
I have that set up too. I've never seen anybody use it.
I received a donation this week, actually. It's pretty nice.
I got $20 once.
See, what you can do in creative games.
On the top of the roof, you can see the sign shadow cast onto the spikes below. It's amazing.
Really?
Oh, that is.
there's some steel crossbow bolts in the drop-off chest if anyone needs bolts.
Nice.
Yeah, I just dropped off a bunch. Yeah. Is there more that
does
they
it?
Added?
Maybe my shadows are turned down.
Oh, it's amazing.
Can I get in the forge, whoever's in there?
Yep. Who's ever in there?
Whoa, that moon looks really pixelated tonight.
I get some
I'm not going to put my bedroll onto the roof next to the tits sign. I mean, I do like to sleep next to a pair of nice tits, but I do have to say that those are my cats usually. But
man.
You're saying your cats have nice tits?
Yeah,
they have
just a couple
man.
Of boobs is what they are. Jackass cats.
Oh, your cats are the tits.
Yeah, they are the tits, actually. They're a couple of boobs, but they're the tits.
Dude, that's
they're also
tip.
The hairy bush, too, that he likes.
I do like that furry pussy to pet. Just saying, I got three of them.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to give a shout out to the ASACPCQA. You know, the animal thing, you know?
Yeah, no animals were hurt.
No animals were hurt.